came from.
Horse dancing is English ritual dancing, and the Northwest Morris is done in the north of England where there are a lot of mills. It's in the industrial north. We wear wooden shoes, and we're getting ready to do a Molly dance called Darga.
Go figure.